take things very easy. What a can it take? A leave. And I work the whole week round from early morn till late at night. And on Saturday, I eagerly look forward with delight to beautiful Sunday. I wish it would never come Monday, cause the lie between the sheets my bed adorning. Oh, it's very nice. It's very, very nice to get your breakfast in your bed on Sunday morning. What joy, what great delight it is to hear the kirk bells ring. I wouldn't miss their welcome sound, no, not for anything. When they commence to ring, arise, and I go and I have a bit squint out of the windy, but if I think it's going to rain, I just fill my pipe and licked it, and get back to bed again on beautiful Sunday. I think this is the hook and cough I'm taking. I see, did ever any of you chaps ever waken on a Sunday morning about 6:30 and open your eyes and lie there and realize that you didn't have to rise and go to your work? Eh? Isn't that a lovely feeling? There you are, you know, you're lying there and you can hear the canary singing in the room and the wife in the kitchen washing the dishes and breaking them, and you lying in your bed and you can hear the ham and eggs skirling in the pan. Oh, it's beautiful, beautiful Sunday. I wish it would never come Monday, cause I lie between the sheets my bed adorning. Oh, it's very nice. It's very, very nice to get your breakfast in your bed on Sunday morning. Beautiful Sunday. I wish it would never come Monday, cause I like.